Hello, my besties. Welcome to another reaction. Today I got for you a song called Here Today. It's by Paul McCartney, and it's supposed to be in tribute to his good friend John Lennon. This was requested for by Oliver S. So let's go check it out.
And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears. The time we met. Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing
home. It definitely is about John Lennon, and it's very touching, and it's so typical of you know, of both men. I think John Lennon is the kind of guy that, you know, he doesn't openly like to like show his feelings, you know. And I think that's why when Paul said, if I said that I knew you well, you probably said that we're like miles apart, you know, and laugh, you know, because he just, I think he's not a guy who likes to show all that kind. He likes to like portray this macho side, but deep down he was a real soft guy, you know. I mean, you could see through the love he had for Yoko, how he showed that love, that this is not really a hard man. He just likes to do that macho thing. Whereas Paul, on the other hand, you know, has always been a guy who, you know, he doesn't care too much about that image, right? You know, he's always been like a sweet guy and a softy, you know. And it's just like a beautiful like combination for both guys that brought both guys together, both musically and as a human, as two human beings rather. And this is just a really beautiful song, you know. I can feel the emotion in his voice, and you know, and it's a sweet song, sad and sweet.
What about the time we met?
What about the time?
Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. Didn't understand the thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you were here today. Ooh, for you were in my song.
Forever in our hearts. And that was a beautiful tribute from probably the man who knew him best, Paul McCartney. And fantastic song. And it would be interesting if John had the song, you know, to see what he would think about it. He'd probably be embarrassed, you know, and probably call Paul some name, you know. Maybe he'll say like one of your old granny songs again. But deep down inside, I think he would have been flattered and he would have loved it. I think that was the kind of guy that he was. And it couldn't have been easy for like Paul McCartney in particular, you know, to cope after this man's death, because those two were so close, and they were just about getting back together to get closer together after they had like a little separation, and then that happens. And I would not be surprised if there were like some guilt feelings, you know, maybe him thinking, I wish I had reached out earlier, we had patched up earlier and all that stuff. But it was a two-way thing. It wasn't only him, you know. It was between him and John. John could have reached out earlier as well. I guess it was just meant to happen that way, you know, fate, I'll call it. But anyway, I enjoyed that, and I hope you did as well. And if you're yet to subscribe to my channel, this is the time for you to do so before you forget. And I thank you for this. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like so that YouTube can share it to many more people. A big thumbs up here. Thank you. Stay cool. My name is Harry. Be good. Stay beautiful. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.